Hey guys, you're here with Rachel Brooks-Smith, and I am so excited to show you more awesome dance moves. We are about to get down, so get ready. So you're gonna start here, and if you're a beginner, just hinge at your hips, and you press your right hand down to the ground. And then come up, back. And then if you're really feeling it, you're gonna go all the way down. This is a major hinge at my hips, squeezing my abs, and going all the way down to the floor until your shoulder hits, and I lift my hips up off the floor, pull with my hamstrings, slide, and push up. How awesome is that move? So make sure and check back for the fourth and final move.